Hi guys, just a Labor Day holiday, so I had fine time fiddling with my guitars. I just want to share the loop that I created today. It's just only a few second loop using my acoustic guitar, Washburn acoustic guitar, and my J. Terzer Les Paul guitar using my RP 360. I use the looper in the RP 360. So here it goes. Just have a listen and find out what it is. There it is, guys. There's the loop going on, and I just created it just for fun. Enjoy.